I'm Erica, and I go to Rogers. I'm a 12th grader, and I just want to talk to you guys about how you supported us and helped. One thing that I've learned or really like that you guys have been here, that because you are in the Navy and I want to go to the Navy, and I've learned a couple new things about going to school and being enrolling in the Navy. So by the time I graduate in February, that's one thing I'm going to do, is enroll myself in the Navy. You guys have been a lot of help with the school and the financial aid and everything. And I just want to say thank you.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
Hi, my name is Samantha Sanchez, and I'm very happy to have the mentors here in our school. They showed us a lot. They teach us stuff we don't know. And I'm happy for Freddie to be in our PE class. He taught us frisbee football. I think that's the name.
Ultimate frisbee.
That's it.
Awesome. Thanks.
They're always around to help you out whenever you need help, no matter what. They can relate to the experiences that you've been through yourself, because, you know, they've been in high school too. And you share advice, and you can learn a thing or two from each other.
Mm. Yes. Anything you want to say to, like, a
future mentor
that's going to come?
Good job.
All right, cool. Thanks, man.
Well, the mentors really helped me out a lot this year. One, for my education, for helping me out on the problems I didn't get. Two, for actually having fun with you guys, because all the topics you guys had were interesting. Most of us already had something to say about that topic. You know, free donuts helped. You know what I'm saying? You know, really, in all fairness, it was just all fun, you know? Like, no matter what I got out of it was pretty fun. I wish the mentors came back.
Awesome.
For the future mentors, I hope they give us free donuts, too.
Awesome, man. Anything else? You didn't even say your name. What's your name?
Oh, yeah, my name's Jesse Alvarado.
There you go.
And I think the mentor program is pretty legit.
Yeah.
I hope you guys get a good grade, too, though.
Thanks. Anything that you learned that you want to share?
For real, I learned more about the people around me, my surroundings, basically. Mm. You know, I got to know a lot more people than I actually thought how they were, you know? Mm. So, I guess don't judge books by its cover. I learned that lesson now, you know?
Awesome. Cool, thanks.
I guess, in a way, yeah, you guys helped me out a lot.
Awesome. Thank you, man.
Hi, Trey.
Hi, Erica.
So, any comments about the mentors?
I love them to death. They're my only friends in California.
How did you like the gender groups?
I love them. I found them all to be very helpful. You know, everybody's so friendly. I'm going to cry when you guys leave.
Aww. Did you gain any other, like, previous knowledge that you didn't know within the gender groups?
Yeah, I learned a lot about interviews and college applications, and, like, I'm very grateful to all the mentors, like, I look at it.
All right,
okay.
Look where the tears come out. Look, it deserves an A. Those tears are...
Give us an A. No, I'm kidding. Any other comments?
I love Erica, Sam, and Freddie to death. They're my best friends. Why are you taking away from us?
All right.
And these bastards.
I don't remember.
Okay, thanks, Trey.
You're welcome.
different sets.
I like it.
Yeah, you guys, did you learn anything from the gender groups?
Yeah. Like, it was good. More interesting. Helped me a lot.
Did having a mentor help you out, like, with schoolwork and stuff?
Yes.
And are you going to miss the mentors here?
Yes.
Thanks, Kayla. Okay.
Wait. I'll tell you when. Give us a minute.
All right,
good. All right, so just tell me your names.
Yolanda.
Anthony.
Capri.
So how's your experience been so far in, you know, being a mentee for the Mosaic, program?
It's been good. It helped me a lot. I finished a couple of classes with you guys. Erica helped me out a lot. Freddie. Came through, helped me out with my math, you know, talk about our problems a little bit. And they've been there for me when I needed them. So
awesome.
It's been good. Got a lot of insight in life and just a lot of wise words from people that are older than you. They don't want you to commit the same mistakes they want to teach you. Mm-hmm. So thank you for that.
Yeah, good, good, awesome. Yolanda?
I got a lot of help with my math, thanks to you guys.
Like, if it wasn't for you guys, I would never do my work. I'll never get anything done. Yeah.
The P1 teacher wants to love you,
bless
her
for helping me, and
anything that you guys
learned
that you
want to
share? Anything?
Freddie taught me how to throw frisbee.
Ultimate frisbee, huh?
Ultimate frisbee was fun. PE.
Awesome. Cool, cool. Anything else?
We learned. What did we learn?
We did a couple of job interviews.
Yep.
How to do a resume. Safe sex. Got a couple of snacks on me.
Donuts.
Donuts. All the candy.
You should stop it.
The mentors were very inspirational.
Okay, keep on going.
No. I learned a lot of new things.
Like what?
Just be like.
Like what we need to do to get a job.
Okay. What about you?
Exactly. Yeah. So that's the one way.
That we learn a lot when you guys are here. You guys help us with our work.
Okay. Sorry. Start over.
My name is Abigail Sanchez.
Mm-hmm.
My name is Marisela.
Okay. So, but how do you guys feel about like us leaving? And did we help you guys while we were here?
Yes, you guys all did help us.
You guys are awesome.
Yes.
Did you guys like the gender groups?
Yes.
Yeah.
Awesome. Any other comments for, I don't know, maybe future mentors out there?
We don't want any other mentors except for you guys.
Aww.
Because you guys are awesome.
Yeah, like we already like built a relationship with you guys. So we're used to you guys and it's gonna be different.
Yeah.
It's gonna be harder for someone else to come on.
So if we hit other mentors, it's not a problem.
Sorry. She's recording.
Okay. Well, thank you guys, and we are going to miss you all, so thank you for participating in the gender groups, and we were happy to be here.
Thank you.
Thank you
for coming.
All right.
Go mentors.
Okay, go.
And I would love for the mentors to come back to our school and do this again. Okay.
Thanks.